Mark McWilliams of Copper Tree Outdoor Lifestyles and Organics here. Just real simply want to show you a turf. It's mine. Has not had any synthetics put on it for 13 months now. It's had about 3 application of crumble, 1 of seaweed cream, and 1 humega. And I'll probably hit it with seaweed cream first week in November so it puts it all into root development. But basically, this is another good story of what you can do. No synthetics, no weed killers, nothing has been put on this other than some water and the BioFlora products. Thanks.